you stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you.
Need a hand back?
it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me. Mwah!
Pacification system deactivated.
Another one? Can it be? No. There's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
the fun with a toy like that. Wanna give that thing to me, Ben? Better hurry!
To save the guards before I leave.
You're cutting it thin, Beth. The power's coming back on. 3, 2, 1. 60 seconds left.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Patient's name is Victor Sides. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guard, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away.